Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everybody. Great one. How are you today? Are you ready to study again? Insyaallah. Okay. But maybe you can see behind me, right? This is not like usual. Of course, because you study with me always about computer. But today, don't worry. We will go to the lab after this. But I want to show you something first. Like this. This is the nature. Did you went to the nature this holiday? Maybe you go to the some place or visit another, maybe like a jungle, maybe forest, or maybe even just go to the swimming pool or park. No? Why? Oh, about pandemic corona. It's okay lah, stay at home. But don't forget. Oh yeah, today Mr. or teacher didn't use this masker ya, or mask. Because I use the video, don't worry. It will be not contain about the virus from me to you, yeah, because you are in the middle, we are in the different situation. Okay, about our last time is about the Microsoft Word and also Microsoft Paintbrush for grade 1. But don't worry, for today, we just study about something interesting. We just only draw for grade 1 and want to know what we are going to draw. Okay, but before it, I will show you something about this forest. Do you want to join me? Okay, let's go.
Have you seen that forest around us? Now we are going to the lab. Are you ready to study? Let's go. Follow.
SpongeBob, yay! Before it, let's doa before study. Doa before study. Robi zidni ilma, warzuqni fahma. Okay. Okay. Now we are going to make SpongeBob ya, left and right side. To make it easy, I draw middle line ya. Yeah, to divide the screen become two, left or right. Okay. Now we need another color to give us a guideline, yeah, to make a SpongeBob head, yeah. So just draw like this with the straight line and then go down. Okay, I think enough. Now we go to the right with the straight line. Yeah. Okay, why is the straight line for? This is only for guiding us from, because the SpongeBob head is not a really straight line, right? So we make it bigger here. And then the color I have changed. And then we draw slowly with the brush, yeah. Okay, you can draw. It's okay. Don't be scared. Do not be afraid if you do some mistake. Just follow the line, yeah, like me. Okay, slowly. Then the last step. Okay. Okay, done. Okay, do you know the color of the SpongeBob? Yep. Yellow. Okay, now we give the color here, yellow. Okay, next we are going to make, yeah, go to the right hand. Okay, still with the curve because we need it sometime a little bit bend it, yeah, not really straight. Okay, go down. Okay, a little bit bend it, and then here. Okay, and then little bit bend. Just click in the middle of another side. Okay. Okay. Now we are going to make it smaller the the line first because we are going to make a hand. Okay, go down and slide like this. Okay, the other, just go down again like before. Just okay, pull the line. Okay. Oh, it's hard. Yeah, a little bit hard, it is okay, yeah. Because the last meeting we have done right to make the draw something like a house, yeah, and the other thing, the easy one, yeah. Now a little bit hard is okay. Okay, now we make the thumb. Okay, a little bit finger here. Okay. Okay, now this is hard to see, right? So we have to zoom out. How to zoom out? Yeah, just go to the this one. Okay. Okay. Can you find A? Under the A, there is a loop. So the yeah. Okay, this one. And we zoom out. Just click there. So easy, right? To see the line. Okay, we give here, and then still with the curve to make it easy to bend. Okay, if enough, we zoom in again. Okay, done. Then we give the colors, the hand is okay, yellow again because SpongeBob color is yellow, right? Okay, now with it with the brush, because maybe we give the blue here a little light blue, yeah. We will make the line, yeah, or strip in the SpongeBob ini clothes, yeah. Okay, enough. Now we go again. Okay, we need the straight line. A little bit because we are going to make the square pan, yeah, go straight enough and then go to the right until in the middle of the line. Okay, enough now. Okay, yep. Okay, we give the color, do you know, remember the color? Yep, that's right, brown. But little bit dark, yeah, the ball a little bit dark, so we make it okay. Okay, now we make the little bit, yeah. Why I make here, this is a square, yeah, give a fill up. Okay, look at, don't forget to make it the remove the background, yeah, transparent. Just put in the okay, easy, ya. Okay, we make the okay the leg. Still with the right, ini straight line the leg, and then we are going to make the shoes because need to bend it, and also we hard to see, so we make it bigger here with zoom out again. Okay, I think enough. Go, oh, yeah. Okay, the shoes enough, right? Easy, and then we, yep, okay. Now we are going to make the sock. Okay, sorry, a little bit. I think okay. Done. Nah. Okay. So we are going to make the straight line again with the for the sock, yeah. Do you remember? Okay, the shoes is black. The shoe is black, sorry. And we get the straight line to make the sock. Like a sinuses. Ting ting, like a sinuses. Okay. We click. Like a sinuses. Okay, we zoom in again. Now it's time for us to make the eyes. So with the circle and then a little bit we make here first, yeah, to make it easy. Okay, one. Okay, and then we go, yeah, put near to the middle line to make it easy before letter for coffee ya. Some bit bigger I think. Okay, is it good enough? I think it's enough. Okay, now with the curve again, we get a straight line. Yeah. Okay. If you find something difficult from this video, you can rewind this video later, yeah. You can watch again. I'll watch later with your parents. If you need some help, you can ask your class teacher or even you can ask me later, yeah. Okay, we give this, yeah, we erase this. Yeah, the erase. Don't forget to change the color before, yeah. Okay, now we back again. We get the, you know, mall. What is mall? Okay, we may double, yeah, smaller than before, right? Because we need to make the eye. Okay, just put, yeah, just try to make it in the middle of them. Then make it the smallest one, and then we bring again to the middle there. Okay, don't forget, this one. Yeah. Nah, change the color first. Why? Forget. Now we are going to give the color black to his eye. Okay. Easy, right? Yeah. Okay, and then the other color is if the blue is okay, right? The blue eye. Indonesian said is blue eye is what? Bangsawan or Ningrat. Yeah. Okay, now we make the eyelash. Okay, only three, yeah, if I don't wrong. I a little bit forget, but I think three for both SpongeBob. Yeah. Okay, good. Now we make the straight line here. Do you know what I am going to make? Yeah, the lips or mouth, yeah. Yeah, a little bit. Bend it like a smile, SpongeBob. Okay, enough, right? It's time for us to make it double left and right side. Okay, we block all the way how to block, yeah. Yes, yeah. Block. Okay, and then we copy. Ctrl C, yeah, and then we, yeah, flip it back. Okay, now we got the full of SpongeBob, but something lost, right? So, but before it, we erase first this line, yeah, erase first because this is only for help us before. Okay. This is we erase again slowly, ya. Be careful to erase. Don't erase your picture. Okay, now we need the yellow color. Yeah, to erase that one, but yeah, the lines make it smaller. If you hard, don't forget the way is you zoom out the picture. But if you still can see it, and do you think it's easy to erase? It's okay. No need to zoom out. Okay, yeah, slowly. Okay. Yep. Okay. Done. What? Another line? Oh yeah, but it's okay, I think. Okay, next, we are going to make the teeth. Yeah, SpongeBob have a bunny or rabbit teeth, yeah, or bunny teeth. So we draw here straight line, yeah. Make it bigger the teeth, because Fungo have a big. Yeah. Okay, we give color yellow, yeah. White. sorry, forget it is white. If yellow is SpongeBob, what? Not brush the teeth, ya. Yeah. Okay, the other one. Slowly ya, yeah. Red. Okay, nah, don't forget to give the another color, white color. Oh, sorry. Zoom. Something is feeling. Oh, look at the line is not connected. So we make it connect first. Oops. The color first. Okay, I think enough. Now we can give the color. Ah, so we zoom in again. Enough ya, we zoom in. Before it, oh yeah, we make the leaves. Don't forget make the leaves. Oh, not the leaves, sorry. The town, I forget the town. Yeah. Like a mountain. Yeah. Make it double like a mountain, but this is the tongue. And then we give the color of the tongue is red. I think need more inside, yeah, that one. Ah, okay. No, the color maybe a little bit darker, yeah. Wait, I will change here for a little bit dark, but not too dark. Yeah, okay. We try. Enough. Let's try the other one. I think enough. It's okay lah. Okay. Wait ya. Content now, okay, and then bend it, then we make again here. So how? We make it darker here. Can you follow this one? Is it hard? It's okay lah. Okay, it's almost done, yeah, but wait a moment. Okay, the funny and happy SpongeBob. Yeah, SpongeBob is always happy, yeah. Sometimes he play with his friend Patrick, but today we not draw the Patrick, yeah. Only SpongeBob. Oh yeah, I forget. I need to draw the tie here. Okay, SpongeBob like to very tidy. So. Like you, maybe when you go for the assembly in Monday, yeah, before we do the assembly, we use the tie for the boys and also using the cap, right? Yeah. Okay, the tie color is red like us, yeah. Okay, we give color here, and one more. Okay. Be careful ya. Yep. Nah, very good. Nah, okay. Yeah. So, okay. Yeah, we done with our SpongeBob. But don't forget, this only. Practicing to draw, but you can practice more, yeah, to make it you able and master in this one. Okay, so how? Nice, right? Yeah, I still find the right color for SpongeBob, but maybe I think enough. You want to change the color of this SpongeBob? No? Oh yes. Okay, we try find another thing lah. Okay. Yeah, we will make the SpongeBob has hole, many holes.
in his around his head, yeah, because he is a sponge. Okay, this is random, yeah. The place for the hole is random. Okay, but make it. There is a big hole and also a smaller hole, smaller one or bigger one. Yeah. Oh, now the nose. Forget some. Yeah, I almost forget the nose. Yeah, if Patrick doesn't have nose, but SpongeBob has nose. Okay, the nose color is yellow or white. Ayo, remember, yellow or white. Now we need to erase this one. Little bit, we erase a little bit now. Remember, if you want to hard to see, just zoom out your picture. Yeah, we erase this. Nah, okay, we erase this. Wait, ya. Okay, now we give the color, yeah, yellow. So now SpongeBob has nose. Wait, ya. We make it SpongeBob more beautiful with the light. Yeah, I think enough, ya. Yeah. Yeah. Enough. Now. What we are going to do? No, today we are not going to make Patrick or Sandy or even Mr. Crab or Squidward. Nah, we move SpongeBob first, go to the left side. Oops, sorry, forget, this is just with the yellow one first, yeah. Okay, now we move it, yeah, go to the left. Okay, because I want to, yes, type the name of this picture. We type here the color, which has become green or what, up to you lah. But I think no red or even black or even blue, your favorite color is okay. Just click and then we type sponge. Sorry, there is sponge, SPONGE. Okay, done, and then we click again down it, Bob. Okay, I think the big B here, SpongeBob. Yay! And one more, so we give the background color. But blue, okay. Give the, okay, and this one I think enough. Okay. Can you do this one? Okay, thank you very much. I hope you can do it at home. See you again.
Okay, my beloved student. How about the drawing today? Nice and funny? Alhamdulillah. Okay, that is our lesson for today. Next time, insyaallah, we are going to increase our knowledge in ICT. Okay? Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you enjoy it, and also you can memorize it again and you draw again another thing, not only like today we made, yeah. Okay, we close with doa. Raise up your hand. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaihi. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.